Okay, you guys are gonna hate me, I know this, but I figured out how to make this safe. You only need these silk meshes. You don't need to make it into a mesh screen. And I was thinking about in other mod packs where you have to do that. And yeah, I don't know if, I don't remember if I put that on camera, but I built the sheep pen. Please be enough rocks. It isn't. I hope I have enough. I do. Okay. I'm gonna take this sparrow because I don't know what the writer's pick. What was in that? What was in that loot bag? Something was in that loot bag. I don't remember what. Or did I even open it yet? For making the rake. Oh, yeah, I did show that on camera, I think. The, petals. I got. Okay, what is this? Basic, okay. Oh! Oh, I thought there was cobblestone. It's glowstone. Fantastic. Why would I need this? I don't know. Something I should do is build a bigger chest. Especially in the first part of this because of the constant getting stuff. Saplings, sugarcane seeds, and rocks. Roxy roll. Is there? Okay, so I got the crossbow. This unlocked right away. Okay, so I get a pig now. By the way, all the mobs hate each other, or hate me. I don't know if they hate each other too. I'm gonna make the a separate pen for the pig because I don't know if they hate each other. Like I was saying. So I'm gonna take my picketeers. Stop. Okay. And take that out. How high can pigs jump? Is it the normal height? Same height as me? Okay, I can't. This time I can't go through there, okay. Okay, I'm gonna access them by the window, I think. I can actually collect these windows. without using a pick. Good to know, good to know. Oh, stop mining, please. I don't know if he can actually get up here, so I'm gonna do like that. Oops. What did I just do? Okay, spawn pig. And glass. Oh, this is like depth perception here. There we go. And ow. 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 Get back in here. No. 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 Can I actually respawn? Oh, right away being killed by this pig again. Huh. Can I get out, please? Ah. There we go. Well, I got two of my player heads. I think that's a quest. So I guess I can't do one block by one block because they go through that. There we go. I need more popsick. Okay. There we go. That guy still wants wheat. Unless he's gonna kill me. So yeah, all the mobs are like that, where they will kill you. So this didn't work, so I get to close this up. Maybe actually I'll put a half slab down. There. So I'll spawn him against that wall next time I get a pig. I don't have a pickaxe out in handy. So what is this? Rainmaker, okay. Wonderful time for a server backup. I mean, it's gonna lag the shit now. Ow. I didn't think it was gonna destroy my plants. my dirt. Oh, my hands are getting numb. Okay. So, what I'm actually gonna do, doesn't say to do it next in the book, but actually, I should wait on that. I might have the proper amount of wood for. I was gonna make a mob spawner, but I don't think I'm gonna do that now. Cause I'm gonna make a hammer. There we go. Oh, the poor pork chop. Okay, let's put this down here like that. Okay, now I made gravel. Let's check if it counted in the book. Oh, I didn't even have to. Oh, I did it. I have to make sand now. Okay. And then the last one will be dust, probably, if I was to guess. Well, I played a pack similar, so yeah. And it counted. Yeah. And then dust. Yeah, like I said, okay. Yankee Doodle said. And there we go. And then I think I'm gonna take clay. Claim reward. And then Metal Age boys and girls, okay. Oh, I forgot I can just hold it. Okay, I'm gonna make another chest. And maybe some more barrels would be a good idea too. Because I have to start making. Well, why did I do the dust then? Dang it. Okay, I have to put some barrels on the side, so I'm gonna do this, 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 and this. Those barrels go inside, and I make another chest. Yeah. Other chest goes right here. got a cactus. Whoa. Okay. Like that. Ooh, and I got 2 bone meal. Put in their chest too. Okay, oops. Bread. I'm sick. This goes here. Okay, while it's still raining, I'm gonna go put these out here. Like this. Oh, that's gonna be tight soon. Hopefully those are filling up. Okay. Why, yes. I was gonna do this, this, like this. Okay. Okay, so this goes to dust. Which I need to save the dust now. And I need sand, right? That's the thing to make grout. Ah! How you make grout again? Sand, dust, and clay walls, right? Or sand and clay walls. Yikes, there goes the power in the game. I'm terrible at spelling. It's at Tinker. I'm a gout and grout. I need a gravel, not... Oh boy, okay. There we go. That's filling up. Okay, let's go check some of the other quests. Oh. I get another sheep spawn. And guess I'm gonna take... No. I need this. Make lava. Let's go here and spawn this other sheep. Actually, I want to destroy this block first. Go get it. Go collect it, go collect it, go collect it. Shoot, 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 collect. Collect, collect, don't kill me. Don't kill me, collect it. There we go, I collected it. Oh, 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 okay. And then... Out. I'm hoping that they can get out there. Actually, do I have the fence post still on me? No. That's so scary. At least I got another apple for the dirt making barrels. Or should I make another sapling? I guess I have no. Okay, I'm going to. Oh, yeah, I was gonna move that crafting table, but I forgot. Okay. This plus this equals that. And the reason why I want to put the crafting table near the chest. Because then I can access the chest from the crafting table. There we go. I feel a little more safer now. But I took this guy down to like half health. Oops. Okay, I was gonna plant this other apple sapling. I think I'm gonna plant it, give it a little more room. Right up here. Like that. Then like that. Now we can start the... the apple or the dirt making process again. Now where's my watering can? So I can just speed up the that other apple tree and yeah. I dropped it again. Come on, you have double the, there we go. Okay, so.
Oops.
I got that. Water from the air. I wish. Mossy cobble. I had to actually craft mossy cobble. Alright, great. Okay, there's no more I can do there. I didn't even do anything. I got 5 quests unlocked here. I can't do anything in it. Monster Hunter. I have to create a mob farm for that. And then this, how easy is this? How do you make a seed analyzer? Just type in seed. Seed. So I need a glass pane, sticks, wood, and a I wonder what if it would take this as a glass pane, or do I actually have to try finding a way to smelt sand? I don't know. I know sticks made of, right? Okay, so there's one here, and one here. I have no slabs made either. I can't do this then. And this is just a glass cover. Okay. I got the most embarrassing death. Those are not monsters. Well, okay. Well, is that door closed? I'm gonna go to G or J, whatever. Hit points. Remove. Oh my goodness. Soul Network. Another overworld and pocket planes. All. Yeah. Underdark. I think I want all, right? For that? Okay. There's the compass rose. Okay, well, so hopefully I'm getting wheat, because my wheat came before I had sheep, so I regret using that raid spotter. First of all, because it blew up my dirt. I messed it up. I forget about the whole thing about being able to right click right there. So there's another piece of dirt composting for later. Oops. Yeah. And actually, let's look at the grout recipe one more time. I am grout. Thank you. Okay, well, like I said, I'm gonna leave this episode here. It's already been a long time. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.